The task leadership tools focus on that aspect of leadership, which is all about delivery. So how do I drive greater responsibility in my team? How do I make sure that what we set out to deliver, we actually deliver? How do I sustain performance within the team? How as a leader can I set out clear plans for achieving what it is that we want to achieve?